to blame me for fat shaming people.
Katie, you just admitted the comments are offensive. So the discussion gets heated. I'm Billy Bush. We'll tell you how Kelly handled the criticism as we directly confront this fat shamer.